containers in the building. Alright, dude, what is it? Hold on, let's clean the lens real quick.
You got some skeet on.
There's some panda skeet on the lens. Dude, what the hell are you wearing?
I'm wearing a Giants inspired savings deal on a beanie. My head gets real cold.
Dude, you look like a lady with just white hair that has a Pippi Longstocking, dude.
It was worth it, dude. The guy said originally $19.99, and it was $13.28, so you can't beat a deal like that.
I mean, I just don't know what you... you gotta go to Quickies.
Hey, dude, I should buy a uniform.
You should. Like,
I was in the Air Force.
You
get a Navy
uniform? Yeah, it's like a Marine Corps uniform.
Dude,
they totally locked us out of Red Ribbon, dude.
Except Jollibee's like jumping into it.
I know. Red Ribbon is close, but you can go to Jollibee.
I wonder if they compete.
They do.
Well, they closed everyone out.
Oh my god, they did. They closed everybody out, dude.
It's my start.
Alright, we're leaving the great mall.
We had a lot of fun messing with people.
I think we should go to Quickly's, dude. Yeah. Like, honestly, I think we should go to Quickly's and just... Hey, what time is it? It's only 10, dude. It's still early. You have to work tomorrow?
Yeah.
What time do you have to work?
5.
Oh, God.
I never sleep, bro.
I know. I'm sleeping. Well, that's the life of a rock star.
Dude, this panda hat really works, dude.
Is it warm?
It's warm.
Yeah, because my head's pretty cold.
And my power band? Dude, with both of these things, I'm never going to get cold again. Never, ever.
It is cold out here, though. We went from the shake weight to...
That kid was great. You see that kid? You guys see that kid? You guys can go back and repeat that part in the video. That'd be great.
Dude, this is going to be like a 10-part series, dude.
That's horrible. We made a kid use two.
we made a kid use a shake weight in the first place. What were we thinking?
Hey, he volunteered, dude.
He did.
He gave consent.
He did, dude.
Cops say anything, you just say, hey. He asked for it.
He asked for it.
He wanted it.
We didn't force him with candy.
It was mutual.
We didn't force him with candy.
He just wanted to watch him and he wanted to do it.
Dude. It's like, it's pretty nipples out here. Nipply. Pretty nipply.
Yeah.
Hold on, let's clean the lens because there's like glare.
This is the life of a comedian wearing panda hats.
It's great though.
It's great.
It's great. You're wearing a panda hat, dude.
And a power band.
How the hell did you get me started with this power band?
That guy put a convincing. You know what I think he did? He just didn't press as hard.
I know, I should smack him. Let's try that test again. Hold on. Go ahead, do it to me.
Alright,
ready?
You're wearing it though.
I know. So do it to me.
Well, eventually I'm gonna push you over.
Hold on. Yeah. Okay, so it's working.
Okay.
Alright, ready? Let's try. Push. Push on my hand. Oh, so you're not pushing hard enough.
I think you're too buff for me.
I'm too buff for you? Dude, I think the power...
I think they give you such a better power band than mine.
As if there's a better power band than the one you're wearing. We both got equal power bands.
We're equally powered. I have to cut this.
Okay,
Mr. Big Dick.
Wait. And he's driving a Mazda.
He sped away with his girlfriend.
In a Mazda. And hold on. You can do that when you get something like this.
You get a Suburban. Savvy Suburban. And a panda hat at the same time.
And a panda hat. At the same time.
People will get confused. They want to make fun of you for the hat, but they look at the car and they're like, oh.
Dude, so this is like Black Friday, the end of Black Friday. We did the beginning when Marvin was MIA.
And I finished it off.
He
with
finished
the shake weights.
With the shake weights.
And the kid.
The kid that was doing shake weights.
And a Dutch rudder.
And we did it, yeah. Yeah, that was kind of... Was that awkward? That wasn't awkward.
No, that was awkward. Because we didn't make eye contact.
Yeah.
We just started laughing and looked away.
See? Right on. As long as you don't make eye contact, it's not awkward.
We're good.
And
you guys got to see what a sausage pack is. So now you can call it out and know not to get in one.
And you're going to be seeing weekly vlogs of me and Marvin. There's going to be daily vlogs, hopefully, of me, now that I have the camera.
Yeah.
But there's going to be weekly vlogs with me and Marvin doing stuff. And
I'll have the hat. Don't worry.
He'll have the hat. Even if it's like summer, he'll have the hat. It could be like summer and you're just like,
I'm just wearing the hat.
You just the hat. Just the hat, dude.
Go to the beach with the hat.
He's just gonna wear the hat. I'm like, what's up, dude?
What's up, bro? What's up, bro? I see it happening.
Yeah, it's gonna happen, dude. It's gonna happen. So there's gonna be weekly vlogs with me and Marvin doing something else. If you have a request
for us doing something,
to do something, we will do it. I know we will.
Nothing too illegal. Nothing too illegal.
Write it on your face on the Facebook comments.
See, we did a Dutch rudder. That's pretty.
That's pretty. That's
not illegal, but I mean it's pretty.
It might be illegal. Morally wrong in some countries.
In Connecticut,
Washington D.C. But yeah, just write it on the YouTube channel that this is gonna be on. Write your comments or hit us up on Facebook because we're both gonna have them on our. Marvin Santos, the comedian, and me, the comedian Paolo Subida. PaoloSubida.
Marvin Santos.
That one? Yeah. That one's hard.
No. Dia? Kuya? Hindi.
Oh, he just double started his car. This dude just double started his car.
He was like, and then he was like,
dude, you gotta get a car like this. Look it.
Go.
Ooh. Starts on its own.
Bam.
Starts on its own.
I'll get one like that soon. Probably not.
He is. He's gonna get the Geo Tracker. The Geo Tracker with an auto starter.
It's ghetto, dude. In San Jose.
Dude, but your car is pretty slamming, dude. Let's not lie. That's okay, dude. Land Rover, these are high in value still. Yeah. Like, I would take one of these. Land Cruiser. What did I say? Land Rover?
Yeah.
It's the same thing.
This is what.
Dude, Pimp My Ride, right? Your ride's pimped, dude.
The only red one in San Jose, man.
The only red one in San Jose?
I think so. Now I officialized it.
Okay, well.
This baby gonna run a long time. 1997.
It's got a good job.
13 years on it. Dude. Thomas is older than
me. Dude, but look at the paint still good.
Yeah.
Paint's still good. It's nice. Alright, we might go to Quickly's. I don't know yet. I'm gonna try and convince him to go to.
I'm gonna sleep, dude.
Don't cry.
No cry.
Alright. So until next time, if this is the last vlog of the day, until next time.
We'll see you again soon.
Yes. With the adventures of Marvin and Paolo.
From Panda Central.
Oh wait, this is Garbage Central.
Garbage Central.
It is Garbage Central.
Power band L.
Dude, power band. Get one. Get one. Okay.
Get one.
Get one.
Recommend it. You feel all tingly? It's
yeah.
Like you're on drugs.
I feel like I'm on drugs right now. Like
not
I just.
Not even cold.
I'm not. My nips are hard, but. I'm not cold.
It's not even a degree of cold anymore.
No, but my nips are hard.
Then you can see your breath. I'm not cold. Look at the panda though.
Alright, YouTube. For all my boys over there, South City, Versatile.
Woo!
Mr. P Mac and all them.
Yeah.
So we'll see you next week.
Bye.